So we will stand up all together, raise our eyes up to the sky with faith and hope in our hearts. We will embark. Oh, oh, oh. We will give what we've been given.
Here we go. Hello, my fellow Latter-day Saints. Kenzie Retro, the Moment Entertainer here, the most inspirational woman in all of Ayrshire here. Today, Throwback Thursday's Pac-Man World. Here we go once again. Wait a minute, did I just literally go through? Anyway, let's see what we... Ouch! Ah, oh, straight out of it. That doesn't help. My butt bounced the wall. Oh, gee, where's that? What could possibly be down here? Oh, it's a letter. Butt bounce. There's the P, right out of the gate. Just as well I went that way. Although, not in the most ideal circumstances. Kaboosh! Be careful, because all you need to do is end up losing your life right out of the gate. Ah. That wasn't going away anytime soon, OG! Ah. So... Must be careful. Oh, there we go! Caboose! Kaboom! Well, that's cherry. No, it's cruel. And that's exactly what I wanted to avoid. And now we're right back. Out of here. Out of here. Out of here. Out of here. Lots of bones. Alright. And. Oh, goody goody gumdrops. We have ghosts! All ghosts have been disposed of. Oh gee. Bombs. A peach? Ah! And another tombstone! And the checkpoint salvation! Hallelujah! That's ready. A. Dang it! Try again. Caboose! Get out of here! Oh, gee. Ouch! Dang it! Sugar lumps! That works. But where's the peach? Oh gee, where's... Dang it! We go up, we go caboose. Nice.
Where's the cherry?
Peachy, where's the peach? Wait a second. Well, there's a banana, but it's not what I'm after. Ah. Whoa, gee whiz, ah! No! Dang it! Ah, dang it! Slish goof pinked! Oh, gee! There's the peach. But how does one get to the peach? Ah, from the peach. There we go. Dang it. Well, that's the A. Did I get that checkpoint? Duh, flip, no I didn't. Oh, easy, ah! And I'm on my last life, no! Easy, easy. Cannot afford any more. Like that. Time to restock. Be right back, folks.
20 minutes later.
Right. So we. Bombs, get out of here! But 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 bounce, but bounce, but bounce, but bounce, ouch, but die. But bounce, get out of here. Doesn't go away, but But Matt, ouch, get out of here, ouch, I'm going to die! But Bounce, get out of here! But Bounce, get out of here! Fall flat on face, but Bounce, get out of here! And that'll do me nicely. Aha! It's a ghost! Time to get out of here! Now that's handy if you're speedrunning the game. Very handy. And we do this. Fall flat on face, but Bounce, get out of here! Ah. This is where I came unstuck. Early OG! But Bounce, get out of here! Bounce, get out of here! Ouch! That is okay. Hey! I thought I got rid of you! I thought I got rid of you! But Bounce, get out of here! Hi! Hi! Ouch. No! Flip. These are the sort of snakes I can really do without. Especially after I just restocked. That was close. The two points of comfort, I would say. But Bounce, but Bounce, but Bounce! Over here. Ah! But Bounce, but Bounce, but Bounce! Aha! Extra life! Hello! Come to me! Now, back up. Whoa. But Bounce, get out of here! Get up! Yes, I can! And... bananas! But Bounce, get out of here! And... but Bounce, get out of here! Where is my cherry? There is the sea. Now we can go onwards and a checkpoint! But instead of going that way, I am going to go this way because it is a much safer route rather than risking falling into the bottomless pit of doom! Ah. To make the progress and then do some backtracking. Ah! That's exactly what I wanted to avoid. Not to worry, but Bounce, get out of here! Spot bombs. Aha! Oh, flipping an extra life. I thought I got through with you, but bounce, get out of here! I thought I got the extra life! I thought I got the extra life there. Ah! No! Ah! Fridge! Ouch! But bombs, get out of here! Ouch! I am going to get that extra life, whatever the cost may be! There we go! Ouch! Life segment, yes! And that's the end of the level. There's the A. There's the checkpoint. There's another segment. Woohoo! Ah, ghost. I need a pear and I need a peach. Maybe they're down this way. Ah! Do not get killed by ghost! Hang on. Aha! So that is where it, so that is where I must go, yeah? But how do I get there? Aha! I cannot work out how to do it! Oh. What? This way! Ah! But bounce, get out of... here? Oh, fridge and butter sticks.
Because I cannot for the life of me work out.
Don't see, there must be something in this way. I cannot work out what and where it is. Oh!
Just look a little further to the right and you will be fine.
Ah. Good evening. Ouch! Oh, there's the peach! Ah! Forage! I got the peach. Ah, and that opens this, which means I can go down this way. I used to be a good explorer, ladies and gentlemen! So the air is over that way. But how does one go about getting into the...
Ah!
Okay. Not now, Cherry Door. I am collecting all the pack dots. That, in the grand scheme of things, wasn't very smart. But I've got the pair now, so I can go back upstairs. Ouch! Without killing myself in the process! How do I get... There we go. Aha! Yes! Oh, Galaxian, come to me! And it is a maze! Right. Time to... Right, now I just need the end. And more Galaxians! Yes! So basically it's a case of if I get three... Marathon released. Yes! I can now go through all the maze levels. I thought I got rid of you, but Bounds, get out of here! But Bounds, get out of here!
Smooch, kiss, smooch. Darling, you are my hero.
Okay, no.
We have to stop talking. I will meet you at his party.
Okay, no need to get all smoochy smoochy with me. We can do that. The end's obviously somewhere. I can't think where it could be. Oh, fridge, I forgot about that guy. Hold on a second, folks. Oh, right. All the way over this way. There we go. Oh, wait. Something tells me I'm going to need to go through all the levels all over again just to try and get all the letters if I'm going to properly 100%. But, not a big deal. Not a major concern. Let's go. Then collect a sausage. All right, I've only got one shot at this. Let's get an extra life. It's a cherry. Cherry boom boom, cherry boom. Cherry, cherry, cherry. Click! Cherry, cherry. Kaboom! Got an extra life! Yes! And another extra life! And another extra life! And another extra life! That'll do nicely! I'll take that, thank you very much. Now, I believe we are into final boss territory. 90%? Not bad. Final boss time, here we go. I think it's final boss. I might be wrong, I don't know. It's final boss time, this is it. It's final boss time. Here we go! So this is it. This is the finale. This is essentially the finale today now. Yeah.
friends.
Ouch. Dang it! I'm gonna need to go back to the start of that. Yep! It's the final boss! Warrior Easy! Yeah. I don't think so. Once again, come on! Yes! Game over! Pac-Man World, my favorite PlayStation game of all time, has been completed! What on earth is that?
It's so unfair. You ruined everything. Nobody loves a ghost.
Oh! Wow! Okay, 92%. That's because I didn't get all the letters. But that's it. I've actually completed Pac-Man World. Not 100%, but... Oh! No end credits! Oh, I guess over the next couple of weeks I'm going to do a couple of bonus videos on this. In the form of the Classic Mode and Marathon Mode with all the mazes. So, in the meantime, hope you guys enjoyed what you saw for the finale of Pac-Man World. If you did, hit the thumbs up, and if you want to be baptized into following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom, click the bell to join the Latter Day Saints notification squad. Tom and Jerry Sins on the left, Pac-Man World playlist on the right. Like I said, I'm going to have a couple of bonus videos over the course of the next couple of weeks. In the meantime, until then, I'll see you guys tomorrow for the podcast. See what else has been developing as far as the road to E3 is concerned. I'll see you guys again soon. Have a fantastic day. Peace out and stay faithful.